بسم
أوكستا.
الله أبنائي وبناتي طلاب صف خامس إمارات منهج جنرال، أهلا وسهلا بكم مع مستر عبد الغني السواقي. والنهاردة يا أولاد معانا مجموعة طلاب متفوقين أو فائقين، هم أعلى من المتفوقين يا أولاد، وهيراجعوا معانا النهاردة يونيت 7. يونيت 7 ذاتس رايت يا أولاد، يلا
Hello,
نسلم عليهم.
class.
هلو everybody.
Hello, teacher.
Hello,
Hello, teacher.
teacher. Hello, teacher.
Are you ready?
Yes.
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 يلا يا أولاد revise some vocabulary list. Amazed, amazing, bad temper, bored, boring, champion, cheerful, calm, be silent, confident, depressed, depressing, doesn't, excited, exciting, expert, expert, fault, frightened, frightening, generous, gymnast, gymnast, hardworking, impressive, interested, interesting, juggle, kind, lazy, masterful, nervous, nervous, outgoing, personality, personality, possess, relaxed, relaxing, selfish, shy, somersault, talented, tidy, untidy, wrestle, الدبليو سايلنت، التي سايلنت، الاي سايلنت. ذاتس اوكي يا اولاد. جرامر، اي دي اي ان جي ادجكتيف، اي دي ادجكتيف يا اولاد صفه تنتهي باي دي، وي ديسكرايب فيلينج، ونوصف بها يا اولاد جاست فيلينج الشعور. ادجكتيف بلس اي ان جي وي ديسكرايب سينج انيمال بيبول بات نوت فيلينج. ذاتس اوكي.
Yes.
بورد اند اميزنج ار يوز تو ديسكرايب هاو بيبول فيل، هاو بيبول فيل. اي فيل اميزد، اي فيل بورد، اي فيل فرايتند، I feel excited, but ing adjective, exciting and amazing are used to describe things and situations, المواقف. Example. Yes, روان تفضلي. Can you read?
Yes, I can. I'm excited because we have a school trip next week. I watched a film in the cinema, but it was boring. Sally is bored because he can't find friends to play with.
Again, thanks, Rowan. Toa, Muhit, تفضلي.
Yes, teacher. I am excited because we have a school trip next week. I watched a film in the cinema. But it was boring. Salah is bored.
صالح، صالح.
Sorry. Salah is bored because he can't find friends to play with.
Thank you, Stua. Adjective plus at plus ing for or noun or noun.
Sure.
Good at, great at, masterful at, bad at, clever at. أي صفات مهارية يا أولاد هنستخدم at. After at comes verb plus ing.
ING.
Yes, معاذ تفضل. Can you read?
Yes, teacher. I am good at writing. Muhammad is great at playing football. Ahmed is masterful at swimming. Ali is good at science.
ثانكس معاذ. إياد تفضل again.
Okay, teacher. I am good at writing. Muhammad is great at playing football. Ahmed is masterful at swimming. Ali is good at scientist.
At science or scientist?
Science.
Science, that's okay. هشام, are you ready هشام؟ And سعيد, روان,
Yes.
إياد, معاذ, تقى,
Teacher.
عمر, yes هشام, عمر.
Teacher.
تفضل هشام, number one. Exercises يا أولاد, تفضل هشام.
I am good at writing.
عمر, عمر.
Oh, Omar is really
Of
Omar.
spiders.
Omar is really frightened.
Frightened of spider. That's right. Thank you, Isha.
You're
Yes,
welcome,
سعيد.
teacher.
طلال. سعيد اتفضل. طلال. سعيد. Yes, روان. Number two.
Okay. Impressive pictures.
Again, Tua, again, Rawan, Talal, Ben.
Talal takes impressive pictures.
Rawan, ليش ما خدنا an embracing؟
الآن للمفرد.
للمفرد وبيكت شارلز. جامع. Thank you.
تمام.
Yes, معاذ, number three.
Yes, teacher. The boy is masterful at playing tennis.
That's right. Thank you, Muad.
يأتي
إياد
بعد
تفضل.
at ing.
Thank you, Muad.
I didn't see the film to the end because it was boring.
I didn't see the film to the end because it was boring. Yes, Hisham, the girl. مالها البنت؟
Yes, teacher.
The
The
girl.
girl is confident.
Confident,
Confident.
confident.
That she can pass the exam.
Pass the exam.
The
Pass the
exam.
exam. Yes, to a phrasal verb. تفضلي to a read, allow it.
Okay, teacher. Do jobs around. Go on a day trip. Go to the park. Spend time with the family. Cook on a campfire. Go out on bikes. Go to sport camp. Help in a shop.
Example.
I help my mother on at in the shop. In.
That's right. Agreeing. Thank you, Tua. Agreeing with someone. Rawan, what's the difference between me too and me neither? Yes, Rawan. What's the difference? Me too and me neither. Yes, Rawan.
We use me too in the positive sentence. But we use me neither in the negative sentence.
Again, Rawan, and raise your voice, please. الرب من المايك.
Me too. We use me too in the positive sentence. And we use me neither in the negative sentence. Me too and me neither, it's the same meaning. But we use me neither in the negative and we use me too in the positive.
That's right. Future with will. Will plus verb one. Will plus verb one. Okay, أولاد. مين equal will يا أولاد؟ I, you, we, they, he, she, and it. Plus will plus verb in the base form. Base form يا أولاد infinitive. ناس يحكوه infinitive. المصدر. ناس يحكوه verb one. ناس يحكوا الفعل مجرد، ناس يحكوا base form. Example, I will study English. مئة
أنا
سو مين يا
تيتشر.
أولاد؟ ويل هنا يسمع بي يا أولاد هنا بي going to plus verb one. بي أقصد من بي يا أولاد am or is or
Or
are
are.
plus going to plus verb one. I am going to plus verb play. I am going to play. I am going to sleep. I am going to help. He, she, it is going to plus verb. You, we, they are going to plus verb. Exercises. يلا سعيد. On Friday, who
On
can help me?
Friday,
Yes, سعيد.
I do jobs.
Around the house. Thank you, Saeed. Number two, yes, Muaz.
Yes, teacher. I always go to school on foot.
That's right. Yes, Iyad.
We go out on our bikes when the weather is fine.
Thank you, Iyad. Yes, Tuqa, Hamad.
Yes, teacher. Hamad helps his father on a shop.
Or
Or no, in a shop.
In a shop. In a shop. Yes, Hisham. Thank you, Tuqa. Mira. Hisham,
yes,
تفضل.
teacher. Mira like cooking on campfire.
That's right, Hisham. Yes, Rawan, number six.
We are going on a day trip next week.
That's right. Yes, Saeed.
I prefer to spend time family on Friday.
هتقضي التايم بتاعك مع مين يا سعيد؟
With
With
family.
family on Friday. يلا يا أولاد use, can you help me? Use going. Use going to plus verb, the verb in practice. Climb. هتفضل زي ما هي يا أولاد. Climb.
Climb.
Study.
Climb,
write,
study,
eat.
write,
اللي
eat.
يهمني يا اولاد انكم كنت تستخدموا ايه، هتبداوا صاحب الجمله تاخدوا قراركم am or is or are plus going
I'm
to. Are you ready يا اولاد؟
plus
going
going
to
to
plus verb one.
plus verb one.
Ali, Fatima, the
Can I
children,
read, teacher?
the cat. يس توقع تفضلي. ألي
ألي going to no
ألي اختار يا
ألي
توقع. ألي
ألي is going to climb a mountain.
excellent توقع. again please.
Okay. Ali is going to climb a mountain.
B is silent. Silent B.
Climb a mountain.
Thank you. روان تفضلي. فاطمة.
Okay. Fatima is going to study English in her summer holiday.
Thank you. Iyad, the children
are going to write a story.
Thank you. معاذ تفضل. زكات.
Yes, teacher. The cat is going to eat a fish.
That's right. Definition. Fill in the missing word. Are you ready, أولاد? Number one is something, هشام, to sleep in. Sleep in. Are you ready? Something to sleep in. What is it? Something to sleep in. Yes, Hisham.
The backpack. Yes,
Something
teacher.
to sleep in.
Something to sleep in. Sleeping bag.
Sleeping bag.
Bag.
That's right. Is a light. Yes, Rowan. A light you can carry.
The torch is a light you can carry.
That's right. Is something. Yes, Iyad. Is something to write notes in.
Journal.
Journal or diary? Journal.
Yes.
Or diary? That's right.
Yes.
Journal or diary. Thank you, yeah. Is something, يلا سعيد, to protect you when you sleep outside. When you sleep outside. Yes, سعيد.
Tent.
سعيد, where is سعيد يا أولاد? Tent. Number five, yes, Hisham. Is something to carry things.
Is something to carry things.
Yes, back, what is back. It? Back. Backpack. The last one. Yes, Tuka. Is something to stop you from getting wet. يمنعك من البلل, أن تبتل, water.
Waterproof jacket.
Water. Can you read all the sentence?
Okay. Waterproof jacket is something to stop you from getting wet.
Thank you, Toa. Rowan, can you read the six sentences with answer?
Yes, I can.
Rowan, raise your voice, please.
Sleeping bag is something to sleep in. Torch is a light you can carry. Journal or diary is something to write notes in. Tent is something to protect you when you sleep outside. Backpack is something to carry things in. Waterproof jacket is something to stop you from getting wet.
Excellent, يا أولاد. Clap your hand. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for Rawan, Toka, Iyad, Muad, Husham, and Saeed. Until we meet again, I wish you good luck. Goodbye. Goodbye, يا أولاد. Goodbye, يا أولاد.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye.